Hello fellow weirdos, welcome back to accompany me on this super casual heroes night. And as I went to the kitchen to make me some tea, I forgot where I was. Ah, okay, so basically I have decided that right now taking this town might be a bit too much for me because it looks fully upgraded, although I think that's a Firebird, not a Phoenix yet, but still, too much, man. So instead, let's gather XP and do shit. I don't even want to take on the Earth Elementals right now. Meanwhile, you guys, you go. Go and gather troops and go to the windmill. You hop in town. Let's keep on going with the lesser creatures for now. Let's see, is there anything for you to do? Especially on this side. Visited. Aha! Hello there. I think I need this refinery. Oh, I see what happened. So I didn't come out the other side, but I came out here. So these portals are above all a little bit unreliable. Why not? Well, you could be team us. If he was stronger, he could try to take the town and weaken it, and then we would glide in and take it for ourselves. But that doesn't seem to be happening. Oh yeah. There we go. I should actually leave the centaurs to others. Hmm. 2000 something. You go. Yeah, pop to the other side again. Okay, this is the side I need. Hello. So you are here. Few packs, several packs. Yeah, okay, I think you are good prey for Fiona. Meanwhile, Octavia will do business here. Thank you. Boom. Excuse me while I slosh my tea. Right, we're good, we're good. Ah, we've got dwarves here. Now I know why I haven't claimed this one. Battle dwarves are among my favorites as well. But I think I can defeat them in one go. Yoink. Too much, I believe. Now, let's see. So all these roads, I still think there's a town out here. Are you? Wait. Ah, you're here. I think we should fight. I'm so surprised. Okay, you get your town. Keep watch. Defend. And, well, you also go to town. In fact, let's get the extra funds and build capital. Not sure what to do with him right now. What's that? Hmm. your left. And how much damage do you do? Okay, let's get rid of one. No. Okay. Sorry. So big losses at all. Oh, okay, nice. And I think I see a town. No, oh, okay, it's stables. Yeah, let's go, bitches. I generally don't like the conflux creatures. But the pixie and sprite design with the butterfly wings, that works. Lots of whites, okay. So here's the thing, I need to do, like, I want to hire an army, but I want to collect first, because I actually want the strong units, so... I'm just gonna bring him to town. And then she will just wait for now. Show me that town now. Ooh, it would be so easy to take it now. Oh, but it's day 7 already. Okay, never mind. Alright, who can we hire? Boom! Better. Oh, wait. Yeah, we can take them. Do we have enough to take on some imps? I think we do. robbing banks. I can't get past here right now. Pretty sure there's a town there still. Pack. Ah, shit, I should have... should have teleported somebody right here. I love sharpshooters in the early game. Like, I don't think you can get them from any town. At least I have only got them from outside town dwelling. And again, early in the game, when the army is small and the stakes are high, then they are like super useful. Oh, you bitch. Alright, save the game. So, new week. Time for you to get out. Get some gogs. Actually, no. Do the usual. Boom. Now, who are you? Weak. Where's that well? Over there, okay. Let's exploit the fireball. No, 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 no. Oh, I should have used up the defense move though. Never mind. Sometimes when the army gets bigger, I kind of forget how weak the first level creatures are. Oh. Can we get upgrades? Nah. Are you? Oh no, well he's stronger. Okay, and you go should now. Nah, okay, you go there. You go back to town. Hello. Ooh, one of my favorites again. What do you mean level one? Oh no, okay, well this sucks. Usually the if you break somebody out of prison, then they tend to be a little higher in the level. Just saying. So where can I send you where is safe-ish? Okay, first let's give you some XP. I think that's... I don't want to move more that way. Backward view. Two blue heroes. So close together. I think there might be a blue town nearby. Just guessing. Yeah, okay. As a precaution. So, what are you itching over there? I'm gonna make a save here. Okay, so you are in the home territory. You can gather XP and help to move the troops here. That's good. Not good enough. Mm-hmm. Good, good, good. You stay. And you, let's have a little fun. Ooh yeah, okay, let's have some fun. One thing that I didn't notice at first in the HD version is that the spellbook is bigger, and it was super confusing. Like in the old version, I think you can fit 6 spells on the page, but here you have an extra column here, so it's like, what? Okay, let's get smart. You do you, but you... Boo! You can wait here. Oh no! Are you gonna run? Nah. out there as a target. Can eliminate them in one go. And now he runs. That's super annoying when you're almost defeated them and then they run away. I want to see what's over there, even though I should reclaim the mine. Are these guys like in cahoots? Purple and tan. Wait, let's see. Speed 9. Speed 10. Okay, let's bring you guys back here. Harpy hacks is another tactical favorite, for obvious reasons. Finally, one down. do with you? Oh, you got spell points out of your ass. Okay, okay, that's good. So I think let's bring you to town also. Ah, that's Dragon Utopia. Nice, nice. That's too much for me. Uh-oh. Think I need to face him before he threatens my town. Free knowledge 1, power 3, knowledge 3. Okay. Oh no. Meet. Boom. Centaurs are for bait. Oh, you little one. Oh no! Alright, let's see. 16. How much damage can I do in one go? Let's see, 16 times, let's say 20. That's 32. 320. We can kill off 2 of them. Yeah, let's risk it. Oh, okay. Never mind. Thank you. noise. Well, he was pretty strong. And now we're back at this point. You. Boom. Come on. Nice. Go to town and get some units. Actually, keep one of yours just in case. Anything to add to the town? Nah, not now. Boom. She can keep the imps for now. Another town. Well, another castle town. Yoink. Should really open up new avenues. I mean, we've been living in this corner for pretty long now. That was easier than I thought. Yes, please. Yoink. And now, where I left off. It's the same patch. Just think, is that last random Heroes game that I played? It just so happened that the okay, let's keep you waiting here. The Grail was basically in my backyard. Oh no! Oh no! No, 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 no! Wait, what? Why did it reset automatically? Like, yeah, I wanted to redo it, but the game didn't know that. This is some sort of glitch that seems to happen in HD. Yeah, money-wise, I know that four Kerberi are kind of the same as one Afridi, but the Afridi are like, you know, high-level units, so it feels different, is what I'm saying. Okay, I'm sending you after her. These kinds of supply chains are basically in every game I finally develop this sort of chains where I have the lower level heroes run between downs. Okay, that was an unnecessary loss. We can do better. Much better. Boom. Okay, I think I'm gonna leave those chests to her as well, because she's already getting pretty strong. Here it is. And of course the road is on the other side. Gotcha. This one's probably gleaned empty. Please. Okay, your next stop is another learning stone. Meanwhile, you go to town. You drink up and let's take a peek on the top. Yep. Ah, is that a witch hut over there? Yes, it is. Oh, hello. I think I should go back there, because oh, wasn't this blue just a little bit? Oh, well, okay, I'm gonna keep an eye on this still. Day 6 and the town abandoned. Well, I've got to try. Oh no! Okay, this I would say this is a bit much. I don't have the strength to fight them all. If it was Octavia and or these two armies combined, then maybe. Oh shit! And it's him. Okay, I need to load, but what? Okay, start of the week then. See what kind of battles I had in between. I don't remember. So he was hiring creatures. She was improving. And she was fighting these fellers. And I think we need to do one big army consolidation. I'm gonna leave the ammo cart, it's not a priority right now. Here's an idea. Let's have the wizard gain XP instead. Because if you defend the town, then we have pretty good chance anyway. But we need spells right now, like lots of spells. And now we kinda need the second town. Well, too bad, but that's what imps do. Now you do the logistics scheme, and now we do what we did before, but in the reverse order. That was useless. I hate when the portals do that. Okay, take another army. Even, yes, even the Cerberi. Cerberi, whatever. Boom. Ooh. Yeah, let's add logistics this time. Okay. You. Go back and do logistics. Okay, I'm gonna create a middle of the week save. Not yet. How come she doesn't have teleport? Whew, okay, goody. And now you babes do a rendezvous. Fiona, back to town. Not good enough. Day is it? Day 5. Okay, so this is where he takes the town. Gotcha. Getting rid of these units and bringing his own. Okay, okay, okay. I need another save. So I need to start bringing in units now. Ain't bad. Let's keep a little. Okay, this is renewable. No, let's do the other way around. You will get a full-on army. But maybe, I don't know, maybe keep the server? No. I need the server as well. Ah, this explains. Thank you. Well then. So, what do you guys do? We're gonna prepare over here as well, don't we? Okay, so he took the town, left it empty, but he's somewhere nearby. Yes. And on day 7, no less. Save the game here. And meanwhile, the others are gonna get ready. Because I'm pretty sure there will be retaliation. Again, I feel like even though this is a very casual play, I'm gonna end the episode here, make another save, maybe brew some more tea, and then carry on. See you in a minute. Bye!